5.8 magnitude earthquake shook Jammu and Kashmir and North India earlier today. One person being reported dead in the Chenab Valley, another injured has been airlifted to Jammu. In Doda district, at least 8 school children were injured. Scores of houses have developed cracks in that area. The quake, as we said, measured about 5.8 on the Richter scale and had its epicenter in Doda district. Tremors were felt across the Kashmir Valley, the Wagah border as well as also the capital as well as the NCR region.